What's up, everyone? It's your man, Busy Brown. I am back again with another video. So today we are reacting to The Witcher. I'm like a day late to this, but I mean, we gotta get it done. So we all know Henry Cavill is gonna be rocking this role. He's not Superman anymore, but I still have love for him. So I mean, I'm excited to see how this ends up going. I honestly want to go straight into this. The video game, I honestly played a little bit of it. My brother had it and he loved it. He played it a lot multiple times, and I am actually looking forward to seeing how they end up converting that into this. It's something that I feel like they're gonna do a great job with. I'm gonna react to it when it does drop. I know that it's a TV show, so I'm gonna enjoy it hopefully. But yeah, I'm gonna react to it. I always react to new shows. I try to get at least a pilot, and if you guys enjoy it, I always continue it. But yeah, this is your man Busy, so let's get busy.
Okay. I'm hearing stories about witches. Is it true what they say?
This is looking good.
Elves are the original sorcerers of the continent. When humans and monsters arrived, elves taught humans how to turn chaos into magic. And then the humans slaughtered them.
Chaos is the most dangerous thing in this world. But without control, chaos will kill you.
So that's all life is to you? Monsters and money.
It's all it needs to be.
Something out there.
My Henry Cow.
This child will be extraordinary.
Yennefer, imagine the most powerful woman in the world. Do you have what it takes?
Destiny, just because you're terrified of it, it's coming.
You saw his eyes.
I can't do this without you.
No matter what you choose, you'll come out bloody.
Well, damn. That's a good introduction. Oh man, so you. Oh my, I honestly didn't even check to see when that's coming out. Let's go back real quick. It said what? Only on Netflix. I'm totally ignoring that, but nah, yeah, I'm looking forward to this. It's actually number 3 on trending, so I don't know. If you guys want me to react to it, I definitely will. It's something that I'm gonna end up reacting to probably either way, but especially just the pilot. But yeah, you guys always knowing that I look at my comments, looking at requests and stuff. So come here. So if you guys want me to react to anything specific, I will get that done. And this is something that I'm actually looking forward to. It's actually number 3 on trending, 8 million views right now, so that's pretty awesome. Like I said, I'm a little late to the party, so I apologize. Reacting to Netflix shows are probably like the best thing that I end up doing, because it ends up getting me the most attention. And of course, I love making the content for you guys, but I mean, of course, I want to get known out there so I can actually end up making this like a job of mine, because that's like my dream. So it'd mean a lot if you guys could hit that subscribe button, support this passion of mine, I guess. So, but that's pretty much it. Like, I don't even know what else to say. I'm gonna be making a video soon, so my mind's kind of all scattered. I'm making for Marvel, because Marvel's dropping their Phase 4 announcement, I'm pretty sure, soon. I think it's going on right now. I think it was 5:15 Pacific time, so I gotta go check that out. I'm excited. I hope you guys are as excited as I am. So without further ado, goodbye.